Breaking news just in from Shelby Township. Both directions of Schoenherr closed between 21 and 22 mile for emergency repairs. Police say the road was damaged after a car slammed into a fire hydrant, spewing water over the road, which caused a sinkhole. Right now, police say they don't know when the road will reopen. Drivers are urged to avoid the area.